just another Nazi scheme that went wrong. They sent the Norwegian freighter Busko to Greenland to establish and operate a secret radio station to aid German submarine warfare. But the United States Coast Guard was on the alert, with the result that the ship, with its crew of 20 Norwegian quislings, a German Gestapo agent, and another dog, is now safely out of harm's way in a New England port.